Heyo friends, super welcome to this video and thank you so much for clicking on it. You are amazing. Guys, I got some amazing news to share today, so let's not waste any more time in here, let's do this. Guys, there are some happy news for Warhammer fans. Not only will another installment of the Tide series come out on November 30th, but Fat Shark also decided to give Vermintide 2 away for free on Steam. And all this to celebrate 7 years of Tide. So what is Vermintide 2? Well, it is an action game set in the Warhammer Fantasy Battles world. During the gameplay, players fight with never-ending hordes of enemies, together in up to 4-player co-op or with bots. There are a few characters to choose from, 15 talent trees and over 50 types of weapons. And you gotta stay strong against the Chaos Army and Skaven Horde, as your failure means the Empire will fall too. And guys, this game offers some of the best combat in any game ever. I used to play this game all the time back in the day with my friends and we had a blast. It does take some time getting used to, because it does feel very unfamiliar to many other games. But once you get into it, you can't stop playing. Trust me, you need to get this. So what is this whole thing, giving it away for free thing? Well, let me explain that to you. So to claim Vermintide 2 for free, you gotta go to the Steam page. And you gotta press add to account. And once you have done that, now the game has been permanently assigned to your Steam account and you can enjoy it. However, you will only be able to do this between November 3rd and November 7th. And I mean, it could be once in a lifetime chance to grab this PC title for free. So don't miss it. And to add upon this, on November 8th, a new DLC will be arriving and it will be completely free of charge. And that DLC is called Trail of Treachery. In Trail of Treachery, it is up to you and your fellow heroes to escort a caravan carrying precious cargo to a village plagued by strange and unusual happenings. Pave the way to Tuxstat and investigate what misfortune has befallen the settlement. And beware of avalanches. So it offers a new snow adventure and it will be a free DLC update for all Vermintide 2 owners. And it will come in two parts. First one will be releasing on 8th of November, the second part will be released sometime during 2023. And that also emphasizes how awesome these developers are. They are supporting their older game even when Darktide has been released. I mean, thumbs up for them. So just to recap really quick guys. Vermintide 2 is free for you to grab, but you have to do it before the 7th of November and you have to do it via Steam. And on the 8th of November, a new DLC will be free of charge and it will be released offering a new adventure. So, guys, don't forget to grab your copy of the game. And if you enjoyed this video, leave a thumbs up and don't miss these awesome videos.